Hello, welcome back viewers. In this episode, I'll be doing a routine maintenance of cleaning the spark plugs of this Mazda CX5. Stay tuned. Some of the tools that are required to perform this task: paper towel, old toothbrush, your chemicals, which is the carbon cleaner, container to put the spark plugs while cleaning, your 14mm spark plug socket, 8mm socket, and ratchet with long extension drive. First, we take off the engine cover. Now, get your 8mm socket. We're going to remove all four bolts located at the coil packs. Now we can remove all those four connections on the coil packs. And then we can take off all the coil packs like so. Using your 14mm deep socket to remove all four spark plugs. And we have all four spark plugs out of the car. As you can see, it is somewhat dirty, but not bad. So what we have here is engine conditioner. I'm going to let this chemical soak onto those spark plugs. Thank you. simply just going to let it sit for a couple of minutes. See how brown that is? The chemical reaction. And this is the result after a couple of minutes. All the carbon has been loosened up by the chemical reaction. And just to make it clean, I'm going to scrub it with my old toothbrush. This is the final result after the scrubbing. Check this out, guys. Get your clean towel. Just before we reinstalling it back, I've got anti-seize from Permatex. If I can get the camera to focus. This one, just apply to the spark plug itself, just a little bit here. So next time when you remove it, it's gonna be a ton easier. Let's go. Once all four spark plugs has been installed and torqued to the manufacturer's spec, now we can get the coil packs and reinstall them back. Thank you. Now just tighten all four bolts with 8mm socket until it's snug. And we can reconnect all the electronics connection. Last step will be reinstalling back the engine cover. And complete. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.